Did you know that you ate a pig today? Or at least a part of it? Let us educate you. Did you brush today? Glycerine, the stuff your toothpaste is made from. That came from pig fat. You're welcome. Shampoo, contains gelatin which keeps your hair clean and healthy. Guess where that's from? Crushed bones and skins of pigs. Yup, that's right. Pizza, shawarma, ice cream, yogurts are all made using something gotten from a pig. We could go on and on about how we at Porkmoney have taken a stand in an industry that has long been overlooked. We have empowered farmers and our partners, and we are taking back an industry through technology, innovation, foresight and value creation with the launch of our retail brand, Porkoyum. This is an industry we are passionate about, and we are just getting started. Be a part of this story. Be a Porkmoney partner.